Hello students, here is the question. A particle performs simple harmonic motion with a period of 2 seconds. The time taken by the particle to cover a displacement equal to half its amplitude from the mean position is 1 by a, and value of a is, so a is the amplitude in this case, and we are told that the particle performs a simple harmonic motion with a period of 2 seconds. So t over here is 2, and the time taken for the particle to cover a displacement equal to half its amplitude from the mean position. The mean position meaning the angle that we are talking about over here from the mean position becomes zero, because from the mean position the angle tells us about the position of the particle. The angle tells us about the position of the particle from the mean position, and if that particle is at the mean position and it covers a distance equal to half its amplitude from it, the angle should be equal to zero for us to calculate that. And omega over here is 2 pi by time period. So once we have that, we put x equal to a by 2, t is time period, which is 2 seconds. Once we have all these values, we have 1 by 2 equal to sine 2 pi by t into the time, and one sine is half when a sine is half when the angle in it is pi by 6, which is 30 degrees. So once we equate those values, we get the time to be equal to 1 by 6 seconds. So a becomes 6. Thank you.